Well, I have been writing for more than 50 years now. I published my first poem, I think, when I was in school. Since then, I have written poetry, and then I switched over to writing plays. I have done short stories, and I have done a historical novel. In between, I did some research on art history and published books on that also.